What did you learn from your parents? What meaning does life have for you? What is love? Those are a few of the same 45 questions answered by 6,000 people from 84 countries in the 7 Billion Others exhibit.
Cita-cita saya sewaktu kecil, saya ingin menjadi pilot.
Mi gran sueño cuando era niño era ser piloto.
I wanted to be a pilot.
Da bambino sognavo di essere un pilota d'aereo.
Tu avais décidé de devenir aviatrice.
I wanted to be a pilot.
Ik wou piloot worden. Ik wou vliegen.
All I wanted to do was be a jet fighter pilot.
Una persona aviadora, yo pensaba, yo quiero ser aviador, yo quiero.
Mon rêve c'était de devenir pilote.
Joining me is 7 Billion Others creator, photographer, and filmmaker Yann Arthus-Bertrand and project manager and curator Gilead Kenyon. And Yann, you're well known for these epic-sized photography projects of the Earth from above. Where did you get the idea for 7 Billion Others?
Very shortly, one day I have an accident with an helicopter, and I have a small accident, and for 2 days I stay in a family in Africa, and these people are, you know, the subsistence farmer, people who are working every day, the ground, and it running for food. They're not selling anything, they don't know how to write, they don't know how and these people to read, and these people, they have nothing. And they learned me so many things, so important thing in my life. What is happiness? What I want to change in my life? So for 2 days I was with this family, very close, and they have learned so much things to me. So I decided to do a big project, and I send 10 team around the planet doing interview and asking the same 40 questions to everybody around the planet. And this question is some question I think you need to ask every day. What is the meaning of life? I'm happy. Well, what I have to change in my life to be more happy? And these people give you a little bit the answer. And I think it's a very important exhibition because not me, the people are brilliant. And also, this can change your life a little bit. So I think it's go to see it.
It can change your life, and I'm going to come back to that because that's too tantalizing. Gilead, I understand that in some cultures it was more difficult than others to get answers to what might appear as simple questions. For instance, what is love or what is happiness? Why was it difficult?
Oh, it might be difficult, for example, in some languages, the word itself doesn't exist. We were speaking about Maasai tribes a few minutes ago, and in Maasai, for example, the word happiness doesn't exist. So the translator has to explain the concept itself before the person can answer. Or in other languages, the word love can be very different if you're speaking about love of a sibling, love of a lover, love of your friends or something like that. So it's always very interesting the way you can, and also in some culture people are very shy, and speaking about very personal, very intimate stories might be more difficult.
Now you mentioned, Yann, the strong sense of humanity in 7 Billion Others, and from the pieces I've seen, it's very evident and quite moving. What is it about this exhibit that you think will really resonate with people here in San Diego?
I think the 17 exhibition we do around the planet is always very successful. And I think the people talking is you talking. It's not somebody else. It's very funny how you understand is you talking about. And sometimes it's very hard, you know. If I ask you the question, what is the worst thing happened in your life and what have you learned from it? Everybody can understand it's a very difficult question. If you answer this question and you know, because this interview is for 1 hour interview, it's not interview very quickly. It's like you go to psychologist, you open your heart and you don't know the people who are filming you. So you can say things you have never said before. So even for the people who are interview, is something is new and it's a very nice experience. People crying a lot, and often sometimes people say, okay, what I say, I don't want to put on the air. Mm. Yes, because it's the, for example.
And you honored that.
Yeah, sure. If you go to Pakistan, for example, the women have very few rights, and if you are beaten or something like that, you don't want people, all the world sees that. So it's an amazing, okay, anyway,
okay.
Go to see the exhibition.
Go see
you
the
understand,
exhibit.
Yes, well, I cannot speak for them.
Let me tell folks where it is. It's opening on Saturday night at the Museum of Photographic Arts in Balboa Park. Yann and Gilead, merci beaucoup.
So what is happiness for you?
I can answer that.
What
it's peace.
Exactly. Voilà. Merci, madame.